configuring the IOC container, and third one would be injecting the dependencies to the variables that it requires. And I will explain you everything. The first one is building the IOC container, that is beans. As far as this example is concerned, this is the IOC container. As you can see, this is simple, the base class it is derived from, and there is a service delegate class, which means this is your service. This is your service delegate class. I have in this class you are just constructing an HTTP service over here, and you are providing the URL for that service from here. That is, here the public URL is there. How this URL is configured is inside the IOC container. As you can see, this service locator, service delegate class has been instantiated over here. That is image service delegate with the property. This has been instantiated in a different way in the container with the property URL, and I am given the value as image XML.xml, and that is from a local. I'm taking a file from the local. Here the images.xml is there, and this URL will be mapped to this URL automatically, because this is the image service delegate class. As you can see over here, this is the image service delegate class, and this class has been configured in your IOC container. Image service delegate class, and the URL of the property value that is required for that class has been configured over here. That is image XML.xml. That is the path of the local XML file. And once your main application has been added to the stage, this will dispatch the new event of configure IOC, which means the IOC container will be configured. As you can see, there are some other classes has been configured over here. Gallery presentation model, which means what does it actually mean is, whenever, as you can see, there are some other classes configured over here. What does it actually mean is, whenever requirement of these classes, and this can be injected to the classes that it require, and in this case the image service delegate class URL has been configured in IOC container, remember, and the same URL will be assigned over here. This URL will be configured over there, the same URL will be assigned over here, and once that configuration is over, as you can see, here is another metadata annotation, post construct, which means this will be constructed only after the properties of that class has been configured. And this is one of the metadata annotation given from Parsley framework. Okay, once the HTTP service has been configured, there is an event has been dispatched, that is gallery image service event. As you can see, you can see over here, this is actually ordinary AS3 event metadata, which means this class automatically can dispatch these events. But there is another metadata named managed events, which means this events takes part in the IOC container. which means this event will be handled in a different way, in such a manner using the Parsley framework. In another way we can say Parsley framework will take care of this event. And when this event get dispatched, service event dot service ready. Once the HTTP service is configured fully, this event gets dispatched. We'll see what the handler of this event will do and where it will be. There is a folder called, this is one of the your controller, that is action that have needs to be happen. As you can see from here, message handler metadata with the selector, that is the property, and its service ready. The event, the same event that we dispatched over there, will be automatically get called over here. Since this retrieve gallery action and image service delegate both has been configured in the IOC container, as you can see here, this retrieve gallery action class has been configured over there in IOC container. So which means the whatever the managed events will automatically map to the message handler. That's what I was trying to say about messaging in Parsley framework. So once it receives the message, that is service ready message, it again, as you can see over here, inject metadata is there, and that with service delegate, photo service delegate. You can remember this photo service delegate is there in configuration file, that is IOC container file. This photo service delegate with our ready and the type image service delegate. This file is configured already there in IOC container. Here it's been just injected wherever it is needed. As you can see, it's been just injected through this one. This is the metadata annotation inject used for a dependency injection. And here you can simply access service delegate.